What has been my favorite course so far?
Aggie Toppins ran a course called Making History that was all about looking at graphic design history.
I just loved TAing any of the classes, but definitely ceramics class with Andy Moon.
An anthropology course right now on death and dying, and all of the conversations that come out of that on how to have a good death and how to have a good life are extremely fascinating.
419 Architecture Studio. It is the course studio in the Masters of Architecture program, and it's international housing.
Art and Feminism with Heather Bennett.
The Landscape Ecology with Doug Ladd, who is, as a self-described token biologist of the Sam Fox School.
An undergraduate course called Designing Creativity, taught by Bruce Lindsay and Robert Morgan. And I think it's a interdisciplinary course where they bring together a bunch of people from different academic backgrounds.
Visualizing literature.